delay. Yes, people say delay is not denial. It's good to wait on the Lord. You might not have it the time you desired it so much, but God's time is best. It might be delayed, but you are not denied. God has a plan for you. Don't think delay means that you don't matter or that you have been forgotten. Delay may be that you are being preserved. You have been directed in a way that you do not fall for the wrong thing. Let delay be turned to advantage. Don't get frustrated. Hold on. The Bible says, hold on to Jesus, the author and the perfecter, the one who began it, the finisher. He will never leave you. He's your Jehovah Shammah. God is there. He will be there to tell you that, okay, right on, it's time. When you listen to the voice, when you retain his voice in your heart, and you retain his word to guide you through to the appointed time. Stay blessed.